matchup. It's the Memphis Grizzlies versus the Houston Rockets. Houston wins the tip. Way outside! And the three drops through for him. Goes to the rim. And he gets the easy layup there. Here's Lee. Won't fall for him, and he can't find the range. And he got a decent look there, was able to convert it. Oop, here it is! It's a party up in here. Here's Martin. No doubt about it. To Gay. Shot is good. Martin from beyond the arc. And he hurried that three and he pays for it. Randall leaping. Kaboom! Nice little hook shot there. And the shot just not falling for him. Not pretty, but it got taken to the prom anyway. Game from three-point territory. On the fade. Lee's building some momentum. Here's Gay, and he beat his man there for two. He didn't have that shot last year. With the fade, right on target. For two, yes! Steps into a three, and fires. No good! On his wallet. Gay. And winding down to just under a minute here in the first. See what they do here. Gay, look out. Reheat the oven to 400, then bake. Here's Lee. Right back at you, little man. Know how you feel. At the rim. He could have dunked that one if he wanted. Shot clock. From the three-point line. Off target. They get a break and get it back. How about a little fire, Scarecrow? Reaches in and punts the ball away. And that one misses from just inside the arc. And that'll bring the first quarter to a close. Whoa! Shakalaka! Sorry, did I do that? Don't see me. Anybody up the... This ain't your neighborhood. Here's Randall. Drains the long two. Martin flips the three ball up behind the arc. Making it rain. Gay. And that one just didn't come off his hand right. He misses the three there. Here's Martin. He's heating up. Ooh. One small step for man, but one giant dunk on your behind. Here's Martin. Throws down the monster roof. Ball knocked loose. To Lee. He'll go to the hook here. Lee starting to warm up. Here's Randall. Drains the bucket. Lee fires Rudy Gay with the rejection. Oop, my bad. Here's Gay. No doubt about it. Fires for three. Ding, ding, ding. Ring him up. He fades and fires. It's in the hole. the three with no hesitation. Vine Truman fires the long two. Denied. Sweet potato casserole shooting. Here's Lee. And the crowd reacts as he swishes the three. Little floater on the way. Count it. From long range. You bring the tie-dye t-shirt, and I'll bring the jam. And he'll fire up a two from just inside the stripe. And that's good from long range. Here's Martin, and the sniper bullet from three finds its target. Randolph, not this time, grabs a huge offensive board. Block. Here's Gay. Get that out of here! And so the buzzer sounds, and that's the end of the first half. Houston down by one. Folks, there's no greater game than NBA Jam. And here we go to start the second half. Here's Martin. And the rain dance worked as he rains in a three. Tosses up the floater in the lane. Oh, snap goes the net. Here's Martin. Making it rain. Let's one go. Nothing doing there. Randall farts and fires. Oh, that was me actually. Sorry. Martin fires for three. Sniffs the bottom of the net. He is feeling it. Jacks it up. Take that. Here's Gay. Shoots the air ball. Way off. Away for two. Martin starting to shoot lights out. Firing. Nails the shot. He's got a hook shot in the arsenal now. Gay takes off. Posterized. From behind the arc, he unloads a three. And he gets a nice putback. Loses his grip. Lee sends it back. Airmail special. Here's Lee. Gay with perfect timing. Knocks that one away. Not the best shot option there. Gay launches. Boom shakalaka. Martin. I am the rainmaker, and I'm going to ride you hard and put you away wet. 1 minute remaining here in the third quarter. On target. Martin for three. And from uptown to downtown, it goes through the net. Here's Randolph, and he sinks it for two. Martin. Cutting holes like Swiss cheese. Gay. Oh, big block. Martin from outside the arc. And this could be the start of one of his patented streaks. Look out. Here he goes. No way. You know what fans find relaxing? Watching a guy dribble a shot clock. Now that's relaxing. Martin. Whoa. Out of nowhere. So that's the end of the third quarter. Houston up by 10. Here's Martin. And he's made that shot plenty of times in the past. And he blew a gasket on the way up. Here's Gay. Looked like he forced that one off. No good. Hung out to dry. Passes. Flushes the two through the nylon. For three. And the downtown express hits unexpected traffic. Gay starting to feel his groove.
Nothing but net.
Nice little pass there. Bring it up. Martin. Bust out the umbrella because it's raining free. Randall for two. The easiest shots are the easiest ones to screw up. Here's Martin, and the long three comes up short. Randall, watch out with the picture-perfect poster. Martin fires up the three with no hesitation. Passes it. And now he begins to warm up. Martin fires the three ball from behind the stripe. To Randall. He goes up high and down hard with a thunderous dunk. Martin. Well, look who just rolled out of bed. Hold on. 1 minute here in the fourth to go. Forces the shot. Courtney Lee with the exclamation swats that one away. And he manages the menage a trois. Here's Martin. He's heating up. And he throws that one down with authority. Martin from deep. Blake Jr. snooping through his mom's top drawer. He finds the nylon. With the rainbow. No good. Martin with the rebound. Lee fires from downtown, and he catches nothing but rim on that one. Flips it up at the rim, and that's the easiest shot he's gonna have all day. Lee firing from long range. You have got to be kidding me. The Rockets win the game.